Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a really exciting surprise. So Huda Beauty just came out with her summer collection and I just got mine in the mail. And I have it right here with me. So I want to do a little tutorial and review for you guys and some swatches. So I'm going to start with the palette and I love the packaging. Like as you move it around, you can see the highlight on her face and it's so beautiful. I love this summer packaging that she came out with. So the palette is called the Summer Highlighter Palette and Summer Solstice Edition. And when you open it, it's really beautiful as well. Really cool design, like a really summery palm tree look. And it's reflective, like with the light. So I love this packaging. And it has this clear photograph of her face. And I love how creative this is. And you just take it off. This is really cool. And you can see the beautiful colors. It has a cream. These three are powder ones, and this is a cream one. So I'm gonna swatch these on my arm first, and then I'm gonna try to play with them. So finally, I'm gonna try them on my face, and I'm going to try this cream one first, and I'm gonna put this with this little brush, and I'm gonna put this in the inner corner of my eye. I don't know if you guys can see, but that is pretty blinding. So this is the cream one, a little bit too. I'm going to try this bronzy one. It's called Malibu. And actually, I want to try this one with my finger on my cheekbone. So I'm gonna just put my clean finger, just go like that, and then that is really pretty. It's like a golden. Summertime, like it's just like the perfect bronze look. Like glowy bronze, very pretty. Just gonna layer it on top of that. So I'm gonna try the purple one now, and I'm gonna put this on my eyelids. I really wanna apply this under my lower lash line. I actually do love this purple one as well. I think it's a very subtle, like you can put it on your cheek and it's not gonna look like totally purple either. Like I really like that. Like you can obviously build it up and you will. Then I'm gonna take a little small, tiny, thin brush and I'm gonna highlight my nose. Moving on to the lips, I only did get two of the lipsticks of this collection just because I feel like the other tones wouldn't really match with my skin. But the ones that I got, it's Jet Setter, which is this pink one, and Mamacita, which is like an orangey red. So I'm gonna swatch both of these and I'm gonna start with the lightest one first. It smells just like her other ones. Seems like it's the same formula. They kind of have like a vanilla smell. So this is the first one. very summery, very wearable. I like this shade. It's very pretty. What do you think about it? So next I will be trying the shade Mamacita, and it's an orangey, fiery red. So this is super bright. I am in love with it. It's the perfect summer shade, and it's just like out there, super beautiful. And with the highlighting palette, it's just look at that. It just gives you like the perfect bronzy look. Okay guys, so this is the end of this tutorial. I personally love all of the products that I tried today. I am so excited to wear them out, and I love this lip for the summer. And I also have the other one as well. It's more of a subtle color, but I love this pink one as well. I love both of them. I love the highlighting palette. I love everything. I love the packaging. I am so excited for it, and I am so happy that I was able to get it. And thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys really enjoyed this review about the Huda collection, and thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys can get this collection because it's only limited edition, so once it's out, it's not gonna be coming back. So I hope you guys can get a hold of this collection, and I hope you guys can see a lot of different looks, and I'm excited to see them. So thank you guys for watching again. Please subscribe to my channel, and see you guys in the next one.